Well, it's 5:30 on November 17th. It's opening day of the Wisconsin deer gun season. We're up in northern Wisconsin. And get set up about an hour before daylight. Hopefully don't make too much noise. Let the deer get back in their regular activity. We have been seeing a few bucks here and there. I had an owl scare the crap out of me this morning. It was in the tree. I shined my flashlight up there and it screeched at me and I almost landed in the branch with him when I jumped. But we're just gonna try and sit here all day. Temperature's supposed to be in the mid-40s, so hopefully we can make it all day and see what today brings. Good luck, everybody. So here we are, opening morning of the 2012 gun deer season. Just heard a couple shots close by. Sitting here overlooking a one-year-old clear cut. Stick with us, we'll be here all day. You, Strawhead.
I just shot just now, 10-4.
We got to 12. Dad just climbed down and went over and looked at him. He was chasing a doe and a fawn, following a doe and a fawn, and we got to 12. This is I can't explain what I'm thinking. Probably the happiest I've ever been hunting.
This is something I've been waiting for all my life. He came through about 5-10 minutes after two does in a fawn, nose to the ground, and he had lost them. He was between 5-10 minutes behind him, and gave me a shot, and this is the end results. What a trophy. Absolutely, absolutely magnificent. This is a buck we had on a picture last year. We have no clue where he's calling home. We just were fortunate, I think, that he was, he had a doe that I think was, he was working on, and that was his undoing.